Now new at 6, we learned that Kim Foxx received death threats over her handling of the Jussie Smollett case. The Cook County State's Attorney's Office telling ABC 7 she has received threats to her personal safety and security. The office says many of them have included racially charged language.